everyone, welcome to today's strong core class. My name is Faye and I'm going to be leading you through today's workout. For today, I'm going to have a water bottle near me to stay hydrated. I have a mat for us to do our exercises on, so try to find something nice and soft, so maybe like a yoga mat, some carpet, a blanket, anything like that. And I have a timer going to make sure we're keeping track of time of today's class. So as usual, we're going to have a 5-minute warm-up, the very beginning, a 5-minute cool down, and then a general 15 to 20 minute working period. And so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get us started with our warm up. So starting off, we're just going to do a nice slow march. We're gonna be doing this for 30 seconds in total. Get that blood flowing. And for the next 30 seconds, we're going to transition into a slight jog. So not sprinting and not doing high knees or butt kickers or anything like that. You just want to do a nice slight jog. Once again, just getting that blood flowing and getting your body warmed up for some exercise. Alternating back and forth. And go ahead and release. We're just going to be doing some twists now. So going into some jumping jacks. We're going to be doing this for the next 30 seconds. Of your body, really crunch in using your core. And moving on into the same thing, but bent limbs. So opposite arm, opposite leg, bringing in your bent elbow to your bent knee. Twisting to the side once again. movement, we're gonna go into a slight jog. And this is just to get our bodies warmed up one last time before we move on into our working period. Got 15 more seconds. Feels the best.
find that height that works best for you.
you're still breathing as you're doing this workout. You don't want to hold in your breath, so take a deep, big breath in. And deep breath out. And just keep doing that as you go throughout this workout.
Thank you.
all that I have for you for today's strong core class. I hope you guys had a good day.